Welcome to Virtual Networking Concepts.com. Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about how to hide your Windows folder in command prompt. Okay, so first of all, what are the steps we are going to do? First step, we want to create one folder, any folder, any name. Okay, so I'm going to create one folder. Go to your any location drive, right click, folder option, sample. Sorry. You can give any name, test. Okay, so once if you done, copy this location. This is very important. Okay, just copy this location, otherwise you note, remember this. Okay, once if you complete, go to command prompt. Okay, go to E drive. This is our E drive. View our folders. My folder name is test. You can see here also. My folder is test. Here also showing same. Okay. I am viewing in command line using dir command. So first, I am going to hide my folder. Okay. Using attrib plus h plus r plus s. H option used to hiding your folder, plus r option used to read permission, plus s option used to write permission. This command used for the hide your folder. Next, how to unhide your folder? Same command, only you want to change the symbol, minus symbol only, minus h, minus r, minus s. This command used to unhide your folder. Okay, first I'm going to hide my folder. Okay, see, attrib plus h plus r plus s test. My folder name is test. You can see our folder was successfully hided. Okay, so how to unhide our folder? So otherwise, just you name is, go to organization, folder option, view, show hidden folder, click OK, then OK. Can you see anywhere here your folder is available or folder not available in this option? This option used to securely hide your folder. Anyone not able to find normal folder hide option. This is a very good option to hide your important data. In your PC. Okay, so how to we unlock this folder? Same command, attrib minus h minus r minus s test. You can see right now your folder was showing successfully. This is a very good option to hide and unhide your folder securely. But I won't do one thing, you want to remember your folder name. So if you're forgetting, you are not able to unhide your folder. But here also an option is there. How to open this folder? Go to organization, folder option, view option, go to this option, hide protected operating system files option there now. Go to this option. So first I'm going to hide my folder. See, right now my folder is enabled. I'm going to hide my folder. So my folder was gone. Okay. Okay. You can see I can give this option default. Go to organization, folder option, views, show hidden folder, apply. Okay. Here not showing our folder. Okay. How to open this folder? Go to organization, folder option, views. Go to hide protected operating system files option. Okay, just untick this option. Then click yes. Okay, yes. So now just now this option was successfully done. Click OK. Okay, or apply. Okay, apply. You can see this folder was successfully here showing. Then click OK. This is another method to find what are the hide folders available in your PC. Okay. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।